down the window breaks. Such beauty is blinding. She shines like the sun, yet the moon is forever sick and green of jealousy. I wish to speak to her, but I don't know what to say. Being brave I am for being right here, and a coward for holding my tongue. Juliet's eyes shame you with stars and heaven's lines. His dreams so bright that even the birds are confused and singing, even if it were night.
Oh my.
But she speaks. She stands the window like an angel overlooking the clouds.
Oh Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father and refuse thy name. But if thou will not, be but sworn my love, and I'll no longer be a captive.
Shall I hear more? Should I speak at this?
'Tis thy name that is my enemy. Thou art thyself, not a Montague.
Juliet, my love, I'm here.
For who told you of this place?
My love, that first did promote me to the choir. He lent me the counsel, and I gave him. I would forever an adventure anywhere for you.
I made him blush, repaint my cheek, for I did not know you heard. Too late for good manner. Romeo, dost thou love me? I know thy answer is yes, but if you do, profess your love faithfully.
How silver sound lovers' tongues at night, like softest music in tending ears.
Romeo!
My love.
What o'clock shall I send for thee tomorrow?
By the hour of night.
Okay. I forgot why I called for you.
Well, I'll stay here. Remember?
I just love your company.
Yes. If I stay, then you'll never remember.
Well. Good night. Good night. Parting is such sweet sorrow. Shall I say good night till be tomorrow?
Sleep dwell upon thy eyes, peace in thy breast. Would I were so sleep to peace, so sweet to rest. Hence will I to my ghostly father's cell. His help to crave.
Let me keep you near to ease away fear. It would be so nice if only for one night. I won't tell it so.